Alright guys, so had our fun here in Vegas, had a ride, it's time to go home. So I'm going to step off of this stool because I'm not that tall. And two-dimensional smooching.
Well, sorry, Daryl, I just had to do that for Kirstie's sake. So, we gotta hop back on our hobs and head back to Corona and break the news to Kirstie that this whole prank's been me the entire time. That's right, I had my Daryl and your Negan the entire time. So, prank on you, Kirstie, from me. That's right.